This is what he said about you yesterday.
There is a real difference between a venture capitalist and a vulture capitalist. And venture capitalists are good. They go in, they inject their capital, they create jobs. Bain capital, on the other hand, it appears to me, were vulture capitalists all too often.
But this conversation keeps coming back. You haven't really been able to clear the Bain capital conversation off the table. So one, you know, are you a vulture capitalist? Is this going to be a big challenge for you to confront that kind of label from Governor Perry? And then number two, he says, but I'm doing him a favor by bringing it up now. Is that true?
Well, actually, it's been brought up every time I've run. Whether by Shannon O'Brien in my race for governor that I won. Last time around, 4 years ago, was brought up, and everybody from the New York Times to the Wall Street Journal have taken a look. And I understand that President Obama is going to try and put free enterprise on trial. But, you know, Rick Perry and Newt Gingrich are going to be the witnesses for the prosecution. I'm not worried about that. They can take it as they'd like. But you saw last night that that approach didn't work very well for either Rick Perry or Newt Gingrich. And so we'll take it to the next level. They'll find new attacks. And I think in the final analysis, people want someone who can lead the country back to strength with good jobs and rising incomes. And all these attacks, I think, will fall entirely flat as they did last night.